very original cosplay. I've never seen someone cosplay as Jeffrey Epstein if he has actually killed himself.
They're awesome.
I thought the Blue Man Group WASNT supposed to talk during performances.